Hello, we are Football Couple.
Hello.
And today we're going to be taking a look at the brand new Match of the Day magazine, because it does come with the first preview pack for the Match Attax 2018 and 19 Extra collection. So this is the first one that you'll be able to get your hands on for the new collection that will be released on the 14th. So it's not actually in shops yet, this is the only place you can get this pack. So we're going to do, as usual, we're going to do the pack first, and then we'll switch over to MagCam and take a look at the magazine, see if we can find any other cards in there.
Yeah, and of course, when this collection is officially released, we're going to be opening lots of it. So make sure you're subscribed to our channel so you don't miss any of it. We've got a lot planned for it, we're going to be opening up a lot.
Yes.
It's going to be awesome.
I'm really, really excited for this collection.
I like this pack as well.
Yeah, it's really, really cool. The colours are just like, boop,
especially
perfect.
With Lacazette on the front.
Oh yeah, you was always going to like it. It's a shame there's no hood player on the front. It makes me sad.
As usual, in a preview pack, we're only going to get 5 cards.
Yep, as you can see there.
There's no odds.
Over 200 cards to collect.
Ooh, I'm not actually sure if you can get any inserts, or if it's just going to be the base stuff.
I guess we'll find out. We have managed to get 100 club from a preview pack before. Do you want to take
that? Yeah, that was the second load.
Was it the second load? Well, either way, we're going to see lots, well, not lots, 5 of new cards. So whatever it is going to be awesome. Oh, unless it's Tottenham. So I've just put that out there. Okay, so let's have a look. So we do have the code to start with. Ooh, very, very purple.
Yeah, I like
and
that.
Orange.
I like
yeah,
the colour
cool.
scheme.
And then we have a Danny Simpson. So is this kind of an update? Yeah,
there we go.
Update 35. I'm surprised they haven't got some kind of more clear thing on that though. And then we have a Diogo Dalot, which is update 49. Then we have a Zappa Costa, update 20.
Yeah, all updates so far.
All updates. And then we have an extra boost.
Okay, they've made these.
So this is a similar kind of shininess to what they did for the fan favourites, yeah. So that's kind of cool. So we have a Danny Rose extra boost. Oh, very shiny. So we have a new card completely here. So we have one of the Ballers.
Yeah, Baller 10 by the looks of things.
Baller 10, which has sort of like a
speckled holographic.
Speckled hollow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's quite interesting. Really crazy. I kind of like that actually.
That's different
that's
to
fun.
What they normally do.
So that's not bad. Pretty happy to get an insert from that pack.
Yeah, and let us know if you like these new Baller cards.
Yeah, I think they're kind of cool. They're a nice little addition. I think they're quite fun. I like that it's more fun.
Yeah.
So we're going to switch over to MagCam now and have a look at the magazine. Okay, so now we've switched over to MagCam. We're going to take a quick look through this magazine. We're going to go quite quickly though because there's not too much to show, but we're just going to be looking for the new cards and have a look at what kind of posters you can get in here. So on the front you do have some new cards featured here, but we'll get to it better when we get to the advertisements inside. So we'll go for a quick go through this so you can see what you get and if you want to go and buy it.
Race for fourth. Arsenal's involved in that. They have got the kind of fixtures, so it might be Arsenal that makes it. We've got a chance.
So there's the first poster. We have a Gomez from Everton, a Solanke from Bournemouth.
So called Sarnian, was it? No.
We have some fart faces, which is always interesting, I guess.
Yeah.
Got a Race for the Golden Boot, which is quite interesting to see all the different stats put next to each other.
Yeah, there's my favourite there.
This one, just so we're clear.
Golden Boot winner right there.
So who do you think is going to win the Golden Boot this season? I think Aguero might take it. That would be my bet.
Aubameyang.
So then we have a few female players, which is kind of cool to see, yeah, but it is a little random.
Topps will do the female cards.
Well, maybe that's why.
Chelsea's new signing exclusive there.
Yep, some stuff for World Book Day, which I do think you actually get a free book, which is interesting. And of course, we have the Lovra poster, which is like probably the best thing about the magazine.
For you.
I was so excited to find
the best
to see
thing
that.
For you.
I did not expect it, so we had a quick look through before the video.
And some
died.
Results.
Yep, some results. Let's just skip past that quickly before I just cry in my sleep.
Super 7 big match previews.
Yep, then we have the Manchester United versus Arsenal. That's going to be fun. Another England player there, another lady player. And then in the back we do have some new cards, which is what I'm trying to get to. It's a little difficult.
Yeah, there's some cool other bits along the way.
Yep.
Brain teasers here.
Brain teasers, yeah. Let us know in the comments how many did you manage to get correct. That'd be quite fun to know. So yeah, the cards are around here somewhere, I promise.
Next page, is it?
No. Some more.
That's a call back in England.
Yeah. And The pages are really kind of, they feel actually quite different. Okay, so here we go. So in next week's Match of the Day magazine, you will be able to get two packs. Yep. Two more preview packs. So if you haven't missed out on this one, be sure to go check your shops on the 12th March.
That'll be on Tuesday.
Yes, you look for another Match of the Day magazine, but this one will have two packs.
So. We can see some sneak peeks of some cards like the Hazard 100 Club.
Yep, some pretty good cards there. But I think I went past one of the other advertisements, so I'll just have a look at that quick.
Yep, go back.
Boom, 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 boom.
It does show some other cards, some other different kinds of cards that we haven't had in previous collections.
There we go. So there we go, we have the Rashford Superstar Limited Edition as well as the Van Dijk 100 Club. And we have a Stars of the Season card here, which is pretty, pretty cool.
Yep, we've got flying fullbacks and new signings as well as extra boosts and ballers, which you've seen from our opening.
Yes, so let us know what's your favourite card on this page. What are you most excited to get from your packs?
Yeah, and look out from our video from us in a few days where we'll be revealing a bit more information about this in detail.
Yep, and let us know, did you get this magazine? And what if you did, what did you get from your preview pack? That'd be really fun.
Yep, and here's another quick look at the Dele Alli Ballers card with this interesting foil on it.
Yeah, let
us know what
like
you think of those, like I said earlier. But for today, that's going to do it. So we'll see you next time.
Bye.